Do your legs hurt?
No. I don't have a place to sleep tonight, I blurted out finally. A number of emotions crossed Mr. Zhang's face as his soft gaze settled on me.
We will walk a little to reach where my car is parked.
So,
I shifted from foot to foot uncomfortably. I could just go to a sauna. When I realized I was just about to be an annoyance to him, I reached out for my suitcase. In the process, I tripped on my foot and fell face forward against the middle of his chest. He watched me warily, with concern.
Where were you headed when I found you?
Minho Zhang was right in front of me, watching and waiting for me to speak. How helpless I was that night made me weak to the bones, and I could not help the tears that followed. I did not wish for this. Instead of disappearing, he took a step closer and wrapped me in his arms. Shamelessly, I sniffed and cried the more. It was hard to grasp how this was now my life. It felt like I had fallen into a fiery pit. Minho was always going to remember that night and how I rubbed my disheveled body on his white shirt while crying like a toddler. It was so sudden and unexpected that it made me snort. Why did you do that?
I was trying to brighten your mood.
Mr. Zhang, I will take care of myself. I did not want to be a bother to him or anyone.
Are you going to keep calling me that? Even when I have told you how to address me?
You are the general manager and the chairman's son. It's the only right way to address you.
Let's go. I will take you to a place where you can have some food.
I can't be seen with you alone in the restaurant.
Why?
The other workers are going to talk.
I know a good place where they sell gukbap. My assistant can bring it to the hotel.
I also want some fried chicken and soju. When we were in the car, he handed me a paper bag which I recognized was from the company's fashion store. Why did you give me this?
Fresh clothes for you. You can throw them away after tonight if you want. They're samples.
Thank you.
Call me Minho. We are friends now.
The restaurant I worked in was inside the hotel. Someone could have seen me and quickly recognized me coming in with the general manager dragging my suitcase before a porter collected it. I tried to take it from him, but he didn't budge. I followed him in my wet clothes, using my hand to hide my face. The suite Minho took me to was on the 45th floor, which only meant it was one of the VIP suites or worse. It was his suite. Once I entered, I realized I was right. His jacket was on a stand in a corner of the room. Not only was I in one of the VIP suites for the first time, I was in the general manager's suite.
You can stay here for now. Ask for whatever you want and feel comfortable,
he said, looking around the huge living area. He headed into one of the bedrooms, leaving me to admire his luxurious suite. This was all too much. It was a relief that I had saved enough to pay for a small place of my own in Bukchon Hanok Village. I scurried away to the bathroom and I showered and changed into the clothes he'd given me, which were surprisingly my size. There was even skincare I could use on my tired face. I had a little confidence restored, because earlier, I had been smelling like someone smeared with seafood from Noryangjin Fish Market.
그 노량진 수산시장은 어떨까? 시중보다 좀 저렴하게 구할 수 있지 않을까?
개불 사시게? 요거 요새 제철이라 아주 싱싱해요.
By the time I showered, dressed, and came out from the bathroom, he was still standing in the same spot. His eyes looked me over slowly up and down at the sweater and joggers I had on. It felt as though we were alone, just the two of us on Gwanghwamun Square.
Hey, 경찰입니다. 빨리 내리세요.
He stared a little too intensely, so that I wondered if I was wearing the clothes inside out. Then he narrowed his eyes at me.
What kind of wrong impression?
You know.
No, I don't know.
They might think we are dating.
Han, why is it such a bad idea to be my girlfriend?
What are those questions he was asking me? I did not know what he wanted from my reply, but I was only sure it was a bad idea. A knock sounded at the door and I exhaled as he turned towards the door. I found myself smiling, watching him walk to the door. I knew Min Ho Jong liked me, but he was not supposed to. If anyone saw me in his room, it would look very bad. I had already had a long night and needed no more drama. But there was definitely drama at the door as he tried to keep his assistant away. And his assistant, who had other ideas, wanted to come in.
Oh, 죄송합니다.
Finally, he succeeded, and there was silence again.
Hyun,
he called, and I stepped out from where I was hiding.
Gukbap is here. Call room service for anything else you need. Is that okay?
Are you leaving? Where will you sleep?
I will go home.
My heart nodded because I knew he was not on good terms with his father, but he was going back there because of me. I should have booked a Hanok stay.
Yeah.
I will sleep on the floor, I offered, hoping he would consider it. He stared at the floor, then back at me, before he closed the distance between us.
Get a good night's rest and don't miss me much. I will be here in the morning.
With that, he walked towards the door and went out. Alone in the room, the weight of my problems settled all over again. Maybe, I hoped, Min Ho would ask me on a different night to be his girlfriend.